I know that Li Ka-shing, as I say, is a very shrewd businessman. He will get the best deal he can. If he can't, he can turn away and forget it. There's so much going on in Asia at the moment. So he can turn to OMY and say, I'm looking to pick up a bargain. If you're not giving me a bargain, there's plenty of other places I can go.